What is your reaction to those protests?
Well, I think it's unfortunate because, among other things, I wanted to talk about the issue of black lives, of the fact that the American people are tired of seeing unarmed African Americans shot and killed. But there are other issues as well that we have to talk about.
They want to hear your criminal justice reform.
Yeah, they don't want to hear anything.
You're never going to hear Bernie speak unless I hear it silently here now.